Alright, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Big room.
Excuse me. Okay, fine, fine. Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Snake. Tower.
It's solid. Come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Hey, Nate! Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like
Something
that.
Smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Oh, watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I'll be right back. Sully, the clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. But try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Dated a Leo once. Thank you.
Nauseous here.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. That was fun. No. Well, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up!
What the hell happened?
Sorry, the handle broke.
Have to ring it myself. Ah, here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
Well, that's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right.
Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and II sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Nah. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too. Voila.
Or add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, Richard Want.
Whew, looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
What is that statue holding in May's portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, very literal.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nada. There.
Here.
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Aha. Uh-huh. Of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey!
Buy a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Well, it's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.